Robbie's walk down the water break in Supergrass has got to be one of the best cinematic moments of the 80s.
It's absolutely terrifying that the safety boat refused to go out. He said it's too dangerous. But there were a lot of girls there that day. And, you know, boys have to do dangerous things without girls around, don't they?